Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
I'm Cynthia Newsom. This is 41 Action News. The Missouri State Senate passed one of the strictest abortion bills in the country, and the Missouri House is discussing it today. The bill bans abortions at 8 weeks, or as soon as the heartbeat is detected. It includes exceptions for medical emergencies, but no exceptions in cases of rape or incest. The House has until close of session tomorrow to vote on this bill. If it passes and goes to Governor Mike Parson's desk, he is expected to sign it. Well, Kansas City leaders plan to discuss the future of Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. Right now, some signs read Martin Luther King Jr. Boulevard. Others say the Paseo Boulevard. Earlier this year, Kansas City leaders approved the name change to honor Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. But now the city clerk's office certified a petition of voters who want to reverse that name change, and that's going to be introduced at today's city council meeting at 3 this afternoon. The petition will then be sent to a committee for consideration. Your weather is next.
Buying or selling a home usually requires numerous forms you may not be familiar with. A knowledgeable expert will help you to prepare the best deal and avoid delays or costly mistakes. Visit kcrar.com to find a realtor near you.
I'm meteorologist Gerard Jabaley. It's going to be a very warm day today, near 90 degrees in spots. So get ready for that heat and humidity. Winds will be gusting out of the southwest at around 15 to 25 miles per hour. Moving into Friday, still a very warm day, but maybe not quite as bad. We're looking at temperatures warming up still into the 80s. Lots of sunshine as we head into the weekend. We're going to be seeing some cooler air move in and good chances of rain and thunderstorms. So Saturday, we're looking at rain and thunderstorms becoming likely, especially toward your afternoon and evening. Temperatures may still reach the mid to upper 70s, but again, the rain and thunderstorms will bring some cooler air around. Sunday's looking dry right now, but it's going to be a lot cooler until we recover our temperatures next week. But lots of rain expected over the next several days as we move into next week, where we could see 2 to 4 inches across the area. And we're also going to be tracking that warm up that will be returning late next week. Remember to get all your latest news and weather updates anytime at kshb.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.